I have been so many places in past, but I never thought Rajasthan, my own state, would be like this. It's not just a state, it's a state of being illuminated and kindness.